So I'm back with my Kurt review. So as you can see, I only have three trainees, which I still need: Tom W, Christoph, Sudeep, the Ronald and Judy two-pack. So those are the only guys that I need. I guess there are 10. Tom W, wait. So yeah, there are 10 actually. I mean, there's actually 9. My mistake. I mean, there's actually 9 of these trainees. My bad. I mean, I thought it's really 10. So yeah. So here, let's start off with this packaging. Here's this card art. Here's this little paper thing. I don't know what you call it. Here's Kurt. Here's this nice card art. It's from the new Blue Desert 2020 car series. So he's from the Rusty's Racing Center series. So the description says, the Rusty's Racing Center features the latest in racing training technology. I mean, in racer training technology. It says in multiple different languages. It shows Rusty's Racing Center Lightning McQueen, which I already have. This is actually a Thailand variant, but which I don't really need. And here's Kurt himself. So let's get him open up. And I'll be comparing him with my other next gens, which is Shiram and Shiram and Gabriel. I thought it was Aiden. So let's get them all. I'll be right back. So let's get this guy all opened up. That's kind of hard than it was expected. So here he is out of the package. So it looks very nice. Here's some purple detailing. His number is 0012. They're also at the back. Headlights, I mean. Tail lights, actually. I guess he has almost the same expression as Shiram. In the comment section below, who's your favorite trainee, by the way? Out of these four, but I really still need Tom W. Christoph, Sudeep and Ronald and Judy two-pack. I still need those guys, so still looking for it. So yeah. So I'll be right back with my last review, which will be on I mean, I guess that's what I can say for this video, folks. I can see in the next video, which will be on, I guess, Sunday. This is a video meant for Sunday. I mean, or tomorrow, because I'm not actually gonna make a video tomorrow because I'm actually going somewhere. So yeah. So I guess I'll make the outro now. So yeah. This is Sipping Star Crossover signing out, and peace out.